My explanation from the very beginning in this book is that we should not forget, we should never forget about the international dimension of this crisis. We can do everything in Ukraine and still the war would be going on. Because what caused the war in the first place was the Russian involvement, was the Russian absorption of Crimea, was the Russian sponsorship of separatist rebels, and the direct involvement of Russian citizens and Russian armed forces in the conflict. If it were not for that, nothing would be going on now in eastern Ukraine and southeastern Ukraine. So that's one big point which I'm trying to make in the book. We cannot solve the Ukrainian crisis in Ukraine. It has to be solved on an international scene because it should be considered in line with such developments as Syria, with such developments as the Russian occupation of parts of Georgia, the Republic of Georgia. It is, in other words, a global competition between Russia and the West, the competition which Russia is clearly losing and yet is determined to go on in it. And that, in fact, is the major reason of the war in Ukraine.